what we do. So let's go. It's called Halo.
Remember those walls I built? I laid it out tumbling down. And they didn't even put up a fight. They didn't even make a sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Standing in the light of your halo, I got my angel now. It's like I've been awakened. Every rule I had you breaking. It's a risk that I'm taking. I'm never gonna shut you out. Everywhere I'm looking now, surrounded by your embrace. A lady, I can see your halo. You know you're my saving grace. You're everything I need and more. It's written all over your face. Our lady, I can see your halo. I pray it won't fade away. Halo, halo, I can see your halo. Halo, I can see your halo. Halo, I can see your halo. Halo. Hit me like a ray of sun, burning through my darkest night. Our lady, you're the one that I want, and I'm addicted to your light. I swear I never fall again, and this don't even feel like falling. Gravity can't begin to pull me back to the ground again. It's like I've been awakened. Every rule I had you breaking. It's a risk that I'm taking. Never gonna shut you out. Everywhere I'm looking now, surrounded by your embrace. A lady, I can see your halo. You know you're my saving grace. You're everything I need and more. It's written all over your face. A lady, I can feel your halo. And pray I won't fade away. Halo, halo, I can see your halo. Halo, I can feel your halo. Halo, I can see your halo. Halo.
Okay, well, we're going to do a bit of praise, and I'm going to, like, mix up pop songs with the Holy Spirit's help to recreate them and reinvent them. And it's about building a bridge between the secular world and the church world, and that's what Jesus is calling me to do. So I feel the Holy Spirit is guiding me through this prayer meeting to bring and mix the secular with the holy. So I hope I'm doing a good job, but this is what I do. This is what my ministry is about. It's about building bridges. It's about bringing all souls to Jesus, no matter if they're Muslim, if they're Jewish, if they're Hindu, Buddhist, New Age, if they're male, female, transgender, bisexual, lesbian. Everybody deserves to know God, and God wants all souls to be incorporated in his mercy, in his light, in his love. And that's what Mary is doing in Medjugorje. So it's all infused, it's all guided, so let's see what else we can do through the Holy Spirit. Well, there's a song that, if it, just imagine Mary is singing it to you, because in here in Medjugorje she's calling us to conversion, she's calling us to change our hearts, she's calling us to melt our hearts. And if we're honest, we're all frozen. We're all frozen. And this song is called Frozen. It's by Madonna, the Queen of Pop, but now the Queen of Heaven is going to sing it to you. Mixing the secular, so it's one of my favorite songs. So let's see if we can make it into a hymn. No, we can, through the Holy Spirit.
You only see what your eyes want to see. How can I be what you want it to be? You're frozen when your heart's not open. You're so consumed with how much you get. You waste waste your time with hate and regret. You're broken when your heart's not open. If I could melt your heart, we'd never be apart. There's no point in placing the blame, and you should know I suffer the same. If I lose you, my heart will be broken. Love is a bird, she needs to fly. Let all the hurt inside of you die. You're frozen when your heart's not open. If I could melt your heart, we'd never be apart. Give yourself to me. Your eyes want to see. How can life be what you want it to be? You're frozen when your heart's not open. If I could melt your heart, we'd never apart. Give yourself to me. You hold the key. If I could melt your heart,
we all hold the key to faith. We all hold the key to spirituality, and it's prayer. Prayer is the key. Prayer is the key that opens the doors. It opens our soul to communicate with God. And if we don't have prayer in our lives, we won't have peace, we won't have purpose, and we have a pathway to God and to heaven and to be in union with God. And that is the key. God wants us in relationship, and the only way to get to know God is through prayer. And Our Lady has come to Medjugorje to guide us, to lead us to God, to prove that He exists, and prayer is the answer. That's the key. So we'll do one more song, and then we will come into... Let me see what song I'm going to do. Song's coming. all about giving our hearts to God and Mary and Jesus today, so we'll do this song. Give him our hearts.
Here's my heart, Lord. Here's my heart, Lord. Here's my heart, Lord. Speak what is true. Here's my heart, Lord. Here's my heart, Lord. Here's my heart, Lord. Speak what is true.
I am found. I am yours. I am love. I'm made pure. I have life. I can breathe. I am healed. I am free.
Here's my heart, Lord. Here's my is true.
Okay, so I don't know what happened there with the technology, but it's fine. We're going to go into the rosary now. We're going to go into a jacket of the rosary because today is the queenship of Mary, and it's where we honor her queenship and we honor her yes and we honor her call to God. So we will do the glorious mysteries of the rosary. So in the name of the Father and the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. I believe in God, the Father, the Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, who suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. On the third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven, and is seated at the right hand of God, the Father, the Almighty. From there he shall come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen. On our Father and three Hail Marys in honour of the Divine Trinity for the gifts of faith, hope, and charity. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most in need of your mercy. So we offer up this rosary for Our Lady's intentions, and I offer it up for the marginalised, for the rejected, for the spiritually poor, and for the priests, and for the church, and for more people to come to know the love of God. And if anybody else has anything to, any intentions, any petitions, please speak them out loud or put them on the page. In Jesus' name. The first glorious mystery is the resurrection. Lord Jesus, we ask you and Our Lady to help resurrect us from our despair, from our fear, from our suicide, from our drugs, from our addictions, from our attachments. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. And I offer up this mystery for the Lavery family from Killeland, who are going through a tough bereavement from a very tragic death of a young person in the family. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. And the Hurl family as well, sorry. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most in need of your mercy. The second glorious mystery, the ascension of Jesus into heaven. And the apostles looked above to the heavens, and Jesus ascended before their eyes, and the angels came after he ascended and told the apostles and the people watching that Jesus would return the same way at the end of the world, coming in the clouds. The Son of Man will come. So we ask to watch to the heavens, we ask Our Lady and Jesus to give us an expectant spirit of waiting for the coming of Jesus, and that maybe we await the coming triumph of Our Lady, where she will wipe out Satan and all evil and send him hurled back to hell, and where peace can reign in our hearts, in our homes, in our towns, in our countries, and in every heart. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most in need of your mercy. The third glorious mystery, the descent of the Holy Spirit upon the apostles and Our Lady in the upper room. Sometimes we hide in the upper room, and we wait for the Holy Spirit to come, and the Holy Spirit's came, and he's sending us out, he's making us feel uncomfortable, and nine times out of ten when we feel uncomfortable, it's the Holy Spirit convicting us and pushing us out. So we ask the Holy Spirit to come upon us, to come upon every home, to come upon every family, and we ask the Holy Spirit to give us peace, to give us comfort, to give us evangelical joy, evangelical purpose, to go out and bring the good news to all who we meet. Because it's going out and meeting the people where we transform and where we find peace, because we're bringing Jesus to those who most need him. And you never know what you're doing when you meet someone after receiving Jesus in the Eucharist. And the Holy Spirit's over us more prominently then as well. So we can be active, and it's through being active and it's through the doing that we become vessels and servants of Jesus. And the Holy Spirit helps us. So we ask the Holy Spirit to come powerfully on our parishes, to come powerfully on our priests, to come powerfully on our homes. And we ask the Holy Spirit to enlighten us and to make us brave, to make us bold, and to stand up against injustices, and to stand up against the infiltration in the church where it's taken away holy water and it's taking, using the COVID and all those things to escape, whenever actually this church, through disease and pandemics, is the safest place you can be. So we give you, Holy Spirit, these bishops and all these hierarchies in the church to be bold and to be brave and to stand up against the government, because the church is its own government. It's governed by Jesus and the Holy Spirit and the Trinity. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of your mercy. The fourth glorious mystery of the Rosary, Our Lady is assumed into heaven, body and soul. And Our Lady, because she was perfect, because she said yes, and because she served Jesus and the Trinity so perfectly, her body could not stain because she didn't corrupt through sin. Sin didn't corrupt her body. So God, of a singular grace, rose her, elevated her, and took her into heaven, body and soul. What a beautiful thing. And we offer up this mystery for the intercession of Our Lady for all her children. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most in need of your mercy. The fifth glorious mystery, the crowning of Our Lady, Queen of the Apostles, Queen of Peace, Queen of the Angels, Queen of the Universe, Queen of Heaven, and she's our Queen, but she's our Mother. And we ask this mystery to be offered up for the triumph of the Church, for the triumph of the Immaculate Heart, for the reign and triumph of Jesus in the Eucharist. And we ask for Our Lady's hand and crowning on this terrible tribulation that is on the earth, but which will come to an end through her intercession and her power granted through God. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most in need of your mercy. Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, hail our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To thee do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious Advocate, thine eyes of mercy towards us, and after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Let us pray. O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal salvation, grant, we beseech thee, that by meditating upon these mysteries of the Most Holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain and obtain what they promise, through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. And may the divine assistance remain always with us, and may the souls of the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen. Angel of God, my guardian dear, to whom God's love commits me here, ever this day be at my side, to light, to guard, to rule, and to guide. Amen. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in the hour of battle, be our protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray, and do thou, O Prince of the Heavenly Host, by the power of God, cast into hell Satan and all the evil spirits who wander throughout the world, seeking the ruin of souls. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Now we're just going to a little moment of silence after the rosary, and we'll just allow Our Lady to still our hearts and recenter us after that intense prayer. Just getting this image of a holy fire in Our Lady's hands, and it's going through all our homes, all our towns, all our villages, all our people. So it was really powerful. So she's giving us fire. It's a fire of faith. I feel she's giving us all the fire of faith through the graces of Medjugorje. So praise be God, praise be Jesus. And if anybody else gets images or anything, share them. It's good to share. Okay, well, I was praying and Our Lady gave me a little break because I shared my testimony for the first time in 6 years in Medjugorje because it was silenced. But now Our Lady worked a miracle, so my story's being heard and my testimony's being heard, and it's getting up to nearly 6,500 views so far, so that's a good platform to share my story and hope for people like me and people who are in the LGBT bracket and also people in the addiction bracket and depression and all those things. So it's a full circle, it's not just that, it's everything. So hopefully it will touch a lot of people and it will give a lot of people hope, and it will show people that Our Lady is really a mother who wants to look after us and give us the best in life. So Praise be Jesus and Mary. So, I'm trying to find this. I was organized, but then the technology went funny. Oh, actually, here it is. So, no, that's not what I'm looking for. So, I was praying this morning. Well, last night I was praying, and Our Lady kind of pre-warned me that she'd be coming back to me to speak to me and give me messages again. So, So she spoke to me this morning, but she's very joyful. She came very, very joyful. So hold on, there's a prayer request. Could you ask Our Lady to help my cousin who goes for cancer treatment tomorrow? Yes. And as I pray, your cousin, Our Lady's with your cousin, and she's putting a lot of light into her body. So she's interceding right now for her, and she's going to hold her hand through all her process and her needs. In Jesus' name, amen. Our Lady is really a mother. She wants to mother us all. So, without further ado, she spoke to me. Oh, actually, can everybody hear me okay? Because I got a new microphone donated, and I want to know, is it working? Is the sound any good? Because it's the first time trying it. So if someone could just let me know if the sound quality is any good. Thanks. So, Our Lady spoke to me this morning, and she said, "My child, today I come joyful. For these are those children who have given me their yes to conversion, to pray, to serve, to evangelize, to seek the divine will in everything. It pleases the Almighty so much." So Our Lady is joyful because she has children that are saying yes to her calls. "These actions appease the anger of God and force His mighty hand to bless all of humanity, especially those who are furthest from His divine love." Thank you, Deirdre. Perfect. "Today I call you all not to become lethargic and blinded in your worldly comforts and materials, for very soon all of these will be removed and stripped from you to make way for the new order of things, the new world order, and the mark of the beast. Communism is back with mighty vengeance. It has never gone away, and its terrible twin, capitalism, is another terrible lie." Oh God, hold on. The technology is funny today. Bear with me, the technology is very funny. Thanks, Siobhan. I don't know what's up with it today. It's never this slow. Maybe I'll bang it. I need a new tablet. This one's, well, I have it a while now, so it's never been this slow though. So bear with me. Doesn't want to open. Bear with me. Right, we'll get it. We'll get it. We'll get it. What is going on? We'll give it one more try, and then I'll just post the message on the page if it's not going to be readable. Oh, here it's coming. I apologize for the wait. Oh my goodness, why is this not working? Hold on one more second, and then I'll just go into the song or something, and then I'll come back to reading it. Somebody post me over on your tablet, please. Technology, honestly. Maybe I should start writing them down, just go back to the old fashioned way. Something's happening. Here we go. Praise you, Jesus. We have action. You know what was happening there? So, today I call you not to become lethargic and blinded in your worldly comforts and materials, for very soon all of these will be removed and stripped from you to make way for the new order of things, the new world order and the mark of the beast. Communism is back with a mighty vengeance. It had never ever gone away, and its terrible twin, capitalism, is another terrible lie and deception from Satan. Here, it's not looking to us to read the rest of it. So we didn't get any further, so hold on. I do not know what's wrong with us today. Honestly, don't. Satan has mostly all world leaders and politicians fooled into worshipping his God, the God of power, money and dominance in the global markets. All of this hangs by a thread, and God will allow the Antichrist to take over for a time. He will take over the church, and he will take his place in the church as its head, and he will combine the New World Order with the Church. Know this, my dear children, this is when my army of priests that I have been preparing and pruning all this time, my Marian priests, who with boldness and the soul of my burning sun in their hearts, they will lead you underground to the Church, the true magisterium that cannot or will not be corrupted, and she will be raised on high by my mighty triumph of the Church. My sun will reign again, and Satan will be destroyed and imprisoned in his eternal home. Harden not your hearts, for this is the hope that you have been waiting and enduring patiently for. Victory is around the corner, dear children. Peace, peace, peace. Your mother, the Queen of Peace. So finally we got it read. So basically, Our Lady is happy. She's joyful because more and more souls are converting and changing their hearts and wakening up and turning their hearts towards God and turning their wills into God's wills, and they're seeing things through God's eyes because they're praying and they're going to Mass and they're offering up sacrifices, and those things are pleasing to God, and then in turn God blesses, and then he wants to bless those that are furthest away from God. And Our Lady's also warning us about these times, that the governments have kicked God out, kicked prayer, kicked no one really believes in the reality of sin anymore, and the sin has piled up so much in the world that if we had spiritual eyes and we could see, we wouldn't be able to see, because sin has covered everything and sin blocks us. And if we're not going to confession and we're not confessing our sins, then we're blocked and no grace can work through us. But Our Lady is happy because there are people who are going to confession, going to Mass, praying and living the sacraments, so this brings grace into the world and blessings, so God is able to bless the world. So she's warning us about the future times. Politicians are breathing and blowing down our neck. Economy, economy, money, 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 prosperity, prosperity, prosperity. But where is God? They've created a Tower of Babel, and God's going to go, you know, bang, and he's going to take things into his own arms. And because we have kicked out God, because we have kicked out prayer, because we've stopped going to Mass, there is consequences for that. And God is allowing Satan to take over, to teach us and chastise us that we can't serve two masters, and that Satan is going to use all the governments, all of the governments, all the structures. Satan's infiltrated them. He's even infiltrated the church. And politicians are saying, oh, economic growth, the world's great, the economy, God's going to cut the economy thread, and the economy's going to collapse. All our material things are going to go out the window. Then the devil tricking us is going to come into play. The governments are going to all come into play, and they're going to start taking over us and not allowing us to buy and sell anything without the mark. And Our Lady has predicted all this. Our Lady's been telling me all this. She's been educating me on this for years, and I'm talking about it. This is going to happen. And most of our world leaders and government leaders have signed a covenant with Satan, a contract with Satan. And they are slaves of him. And they're talking about money, economic growth, and all these things sound fantastic and brilliant. And they're leading us down a hill of perdition, a hill of darkness. And the church is going to be taken over as well. And it's not Pope Francis, by the way, even though people are calling him the Antichrist. He's actually a good pope. And God has been talking to me a lot about that. But this is going to happen, and then we're going to have to get a mark, and it's going to be injected into us. And this mark will be the mark of Satan, and that will take away our liberty of being followers of God, because it will corrupt our connection to God. It's very highly advanced technology. Our Lady's been speaking to me about it. It sounds like something from a sci-fi movie, but this is real. This is what's going to happen, and I've been assigned by her to talk about this. And where is this knowledge coming from? It's coming from God. And the devil is real. He is taking over the world right now, but he's not going to go without a fight, because Our Lady is going to wipe him out. She's going to stamp him on his head here in Medjugorje. It even says in the Bible that whenever Adam and Eve fell, Our Lady was used as the reverse. A woman helped us fall, but Our Lady is the woman who's helping us raised up to Jesus, because she bore the fruit from the tree of life, Jesus. And she is the new Eve, and she is going to lead us into a new Garden of Eden. And Our Lady's come to Medjugorje to talk to us, to warn us, and she's coming and warning us about the future, and about this future event, which is a new world order, which all the governments, all the world leaders, all the banks, all those superpowers in the world have conspired together under Satan to take over us, and communism is back, and they're going to enslave us. And they're not going to allow us to buy or sell anything without getting this mark of Satan and worship Satan. And if we worship Satan, we lose our soul, because we lose our connection to God. And Our Lady's warning us that this is going to happen. But before that happens, there is going to be an illumination of conscience. There is going to be a sign in the sky illuminated by Jesus' cross. And everyone will see the reality of sin. Everyone will see the consequences of their sin. Everyone will see the sins of their whole life, and the effect they had on the environment, the effect they had on the people around them, and the effect it had on them, and how much damage it done. Sin is a cancer. Sin is real. And I used to not believe in sin. I used to not believe in God. Then I came to Medjugorje and had an experience. I had a vision of Jesus, and he gave me this mission, and to go out and to speak and to preach about the times to come, and to bring people back to prayer, to bring people back to the basics. And the devil is real. Sin is real. I'm proof of that, because I went down a life of drugs, sex and rock and roll. Did it help me? Did it make me happy? No. But a life of prayer and a life of conversion and a life of centering on God has made me really, 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 really appreciate what prayer is, what God is, what Our Lady is. And she's real. Prayer is needed in our lives. And we pray when we connect to God. He gives us peace. He gives us a relationship. He gives us love. And he's given me a ministry to help other gay people like myself to come back to God, to come back to the church. And he's also given me a ministry to talk to you about the end times. Not the end of the world. It's not doom and gloom. It's actually a time of reparation, a time of preparing for Jesus is coming back. He's coming back into the world eucharistically, spiritually. And we're going to enter into a world of peace. World peace, not through the world governments, not through pop stars, but through this lady, this handmaiden, who was chosen by God to bring Jesus into the world, and is chosen for these times to wipe out evil, to be our mother, and to hold our hands spiritually, and to lead us into battle, and to win the war, and she, in the end, her immaculate heart will triumph. So praise be Jesus and Mary, and let's go out with a song. So it's not doom and gloom, it's peace, it's world peace, but we'll go through a bit of a turbulent time, but in the end, her immaculate heart will triumph, and it's all about a battle for souls. The devil wants to take us all to hell with him, she wants to take us to heaven, to our eternal home, and when you work for God, the wages are beyond our imagination, because the payment package is up in heaven, and we will shine forever in eternity in the glory of God, in the splendor of God, and there will be no pain, no suffering, but eternal joy. Now that is something to hold on to. So praise be Jesus and Mary, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. So I'll just sing a cappella because the technology is gone. So, Hail Queen of Heaven, the ocean star, guide of the wanderer here below, thrown on life's search, we claim thy care. Save us from peril and from woe, Mother of Christ, Star of the sea, pray for the wanderer, pray for me. O gentle, chaste, and spotless maid, we sinners make our prayers to thee. Remind thy Son that he has paid the price of our iniquity. Virgin most pure, star of the sea, pray for the sinner, pray for me. And also, I forgot to mention, in that message she talked about priests. Our Lady is raising up priests that are fearless, priests that won't bow down to any government or close again the church. But these priests are being pruned by her, led by her. They're Marian priests, and they will be infused with the heart of Mary, infused with the heart of Jesus. And when the church is all closed and be boarded up because of this communism, Our Lady will take the church underground. We will still be fed the Eucharist, we will still be fed the sacraments, and then when the time is right, she will use these priests to bring about her triumph, and we will be part of that triumph. She needs us as well. So sign up today, join Our Lady's army, pick up your rosary. We're in a battle, but the battle is already won. It's who you serve. You can't serve two masters, either serve God or serve Satan. It's as real as that, and that's it. So God bless, may Jesus be with you, may Mary be with you, and may peace reign in your homes and your hearts. In Jesus' name, amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Praise be Jesus and Mary. Amen.